is.
Blizzard statement for County Genesee, New York. Blizzard warning in effect until 1 a.m. Thursday. Winter warning remains in effect until 6 p.m. Thursday. Winter storm warning in effect from 1 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. What? Blizzard conditions and dangerously cold wind chills. Heavy lake effects snow expected. Additional snow accumulations of 5 to 10 inches. Winds gusting as high as 35 miles per hour. Winds gusting as high as 35 miles per hour. Wind chills as low as 25 below zero. Where? Genesee County. When? For the blizzard warning, until 1 a.m. Thursday. For the first winter storm warning, from 1 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. For the wind chill warning, until 6 p.m. Thursday. Additional details, travel could be very difficult to impossible. Widespread blowing snow could significantly reduce visibility. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. The cold wind chills could cause frostbite on exposed skin in as little as 30 minutes. Strong winds will cause significant blowing and drifting snow, frequently reducing visibilities to zero. Travel is strongly discouraged. Submit snow reports through our website or social media. This is a potentially dangerous situation to be outdoors. If you must be outside, be sure to cover all exposed skin. Frostbite can occur in 15 minutes or less with apparent temperatures of 25 below zero or colder.
See if they're coming out for Northern Erie. Yep! There it is! Quintuple EAS Quintuple Header. Woo!
Blizzard statement for County Northern Erie, New York. Blizzard warning in effect until 1 a.m. Thursday. Wind chill warning remains in effect until 6 p.m. Thursday. Winter storm warning in effect from 1 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. What? Blizzard conditions and dangerously cold wind chills. Heavy lake effects snow expected. Additional snow accumulations of 5 to 10 inches. Winds gusting as high as 40 miles per hour. Winds gusting as high as 35 miles per hour. Wind chills as low as 25 below zero. Where? Northern Erie County. When? For the blizzard warning, until 1 a.m. Thursday. For the first winter storm warning, from 1 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. For the wind chill warning, until 6 p.m. Thursday. Additional details, travel could be very difficult to impossible. Widespread blowing snow could significantly reduce visibility. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. The cold wind chills could cause frostbite on exposed skin in as little as 30 minutes. Strong winds will cause significant blowing and drifting snow, frequently reducing visibilities to zero. Travel is strongly discouraged. Submit snow reports through our website or social media. This is a situation to be outdoors. If you must be outside, be sure to cover all exposed skin. Frostbite can occur in 15 minutes or less with apparent temperatures of 25 below zero or colder.
Let's see if there's any more. Nope.